The next time a rich old man hires me to find a tower and then tells me it's full of magic, remind me to ask him for proof that tower even exists in the first place.
Let me put your mind at ease. It's all bull. None of it's real but the money. What was that, Mr. Sawyer?
Don't get me wrong. If I had a nickel every time some son of a gun told me the world was gonna end, I wouldn't need this job. But I've seen some things in my time I can't explain. And I'm not just talking about that new gal.
So Mr. Sawyer here believes in fairy tales. Good to know. Don't tell me you do too, Gentleman Jin.
I am smart enough to know I don't know everything. Yet, that's why I keep my eyes open. But the Gentleman Jin doesn't have time to go on wild goose chases for imaginary ruins.
Cut to the chase. Are you walking or not?
That depends. Would you miss me?
Terribly. So try this on. While the rest pull another extraction, one of us is about to go search for this keystone. Sounds like it's some kind of key or wayfinder to the tower. And who knows? It might be quite a treasure in its own right.
I'm in for whatever Locke cooks up. So long as the money stays good.
I don't like any of this. But I am curious about these keystones.
Good men. Now, come on. Let's get paid.
I suppose I should go and find my bank.
Just a moment, darling. It sounds like you know all about this business with the Lamplighters League and the Banished Court both competing for the tower.
Not really. Sister Maria del Carmen used to tell me stories of the Lamplighters League. I think she knew some of them before the war. But I didn't know about the Banished Court until very recently.
What about this storm that Locke says is in the tower? How does that work?
The tower at the end of the world is... it is like an umbilical cord connecting the mundane and the holy. At its top is... Mr. Locke calls it the Bright Storm. But it is divinity itself. The source of all miracles and sacred arts. My own healing included.
So you believe in magic?
Is it belief to acknowledge a truth that I can see with my own eyes? Work with my own hands?
Well, she is a damn good medic.
All right. Then who are the Banished Court? Rival magicians?
There are people in this world, my friends, who have so much wealth, so much power, that all they want is more. Everything on Earth, everything that is divine. And they don't care who they hurt to get what they want. Zorana Nicastro, Tres Marto, and Wolfram Strum are three such people. They will use the sacred energies of the tower to crush the world beneath their boot.
Is that all?
Rich and mean. Oldest story in a book.
I see. You don't understand yet. In a way, I envy you. Hold on to your doubts while you can.
Senorita Rodriguez, I understand you killed several court soldiers before my agents found you. I can't imagine what that was like for you.
It was not easy. But my resolve is stronger than ever. I will not have compassion for tyrants and murderers who gorge themselves while innocents go hungry.
You have made a terrible sacrifice joining this fight.
You're kind, but please don't trouble yourself for my sake.
You're sweet. Maybe too sweet for a Magdalite with a machine gun. Let's cut to the chase. You spilled blood. Can you still access the healing art?
Oh, I see. Your concern is not for my sake, but for your own.
Can it not be both? Your goal is mine. Defeat the Banished Court. To do that, I must know what my agents can do.
The healing miracle is still with me, Mr. Locke. I can heal, and I can fight. You will see. Tonight, we save a life from the clutches of the court.
Thank you.
put one down. Now you see the guard, and now you don't.
Ah, now it begins.
Quick, quick, quick!
Draw a fight out. End it quick as you can, however you can.
Took you long enough. Come on, let's go. Age before beauty. Let's get it done. Must be the one Locke sent us after.
Oh, tell him, Locke. I told him not to shed blood on my account.
Hmm.
Give me a moment.
I'm curious. The court wants you dead very badly. What did you do?
The Magdalite Order is a faith of peace and healing. To those who hunger for power, nothing is more dangerous.
Out of the way.
Time things got interesting.
I'm not here to play games. Tired of your face.
Don't mind if I do. I could steal the eyeliner off your eyes.
Stay put. Lights out.
That one for you. All right, it's happening. This is happening. Let's do this. What? You can't keep up with me? To put on a show. We'll be right back. master thief does it. And you'll miss me. Let's part ways. Isn't that a lovely sight?
Whoa! You must practice a lot.
Easily. Going somewhere?
Thank you.
Right this way. Don't mind if I do. Now, if you just come this way, we'll take you to the mysterious lock.
Lead on, then. I will hear what Pelham Lock has to say.
It is no accident that we have met each other.
Your digging paid off, I see. Ah, I see your mission was successful. Amina, it's been a long time.
I already know what you will ask of me, Pelham. But I would not break my oath of non-violence during the Great War, and I will not break it now. Not even for this. Not even for you.
I know. I gave up on trying to change you a long time ago. But you also swore an oath to heal the injured. And my agents are going to need your skills. Please, consider my offer. But right now, we must turn our attention to the Keystone.
Chip checked out. The court's got this Keystone of yours, Strum's faction. It's on a ship called the Pharaoh. Reaches port this week.
Then we have no time to waste. All four of you will infiltrate the port just after the ship docks. That's when you will steal back the Keystone.
Uh-oh. He's using a serious voice.
Because the Keystones are the way into the tower, right? Locke mentioned he needs four of them.
The stakes are even higher than that. I believe studying a Keystone will reveal a way to defeat the banished court once and for all. But we're getting ahead of ourselves. Be on your guard at the port, agents. An artifact this rare is sure to be heavily guarded.